He used his academic drawing skills to serve his political beliefs by illustrating anarchist magazines, before becoming the author of one of the most radical and most ambitious works of the 20th century. A solitary, erudite, and committed man, Kupka was for a long time distanced from the place that belongs to him, that of one of the most important painters of modern times.